V, a nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details. V, a nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details. Come on. V, a nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details. A nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
Second Amendment fans in the house, huh? Who else wants a shot at hope? I can't hear you! Listen up! Gunner wants y'all to have a good time!
Is that a trick question?
Good fucking time!
This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home.
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my tune. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because
we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face in the time limit. More bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking. Let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Well, come on! Drink!
There.
12 seconds! Go!
No. Just don't go past the 9 when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast hold a new one!
I'm telling you, man! Freeze!
What the hell is this?
Throw it all!
Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game!
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy!
Fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Tune.
Down the hatch! To gunner! You got 12 seconds! Go, go, go!
Hey, draw that line! We don't like cheaters here!
Stop! Last station!
One more round! Drake!
I'ma throw up!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Don't do this!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Down the hatch! To gunner! You got 12 seconds! Go, go, go!
Hey, throw that line! We don't like cheaters here!
Stop! Last station!
One more round! Drink!
I'ma throw up!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Let's see. First place! By a landslide! Here. Won it fair and square.
The hell? Not fucking possible!
Not gonna lie, I'm impressed. You know, Sixth Street could use a few more shooters like you. I'm sure Gunner'd like to meet you. Take you under his wing, probably.
I'm flattered, really. But I gotta say no. It's not for me.
Understood. We had a little fun today. Drank together. But I see you on the street later, it won't make no difference. You're either with us or against us.
I'll keep that in mind.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woo-hoo! And USA! And USA!
And now, let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesus Cristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, B.
Yes, that's a weak location. I would recommend it. I has no sense of...
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
Do. You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
A good day.
No way it's frozen.
Huh? Doesn't
freeze. You must have fucked it up yourself. Peter, get your head.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kandachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Be a good day.
Pre-mark. Ted's gonna shit so hard on those Kandachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running a tip-top op, closing the contract, and releasing your eddies.
Typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scum. Suspect needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. You'll have the rest. Do us all a favor and handle this contract. Details are attached.
Don't be soft.
Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong address.
Registration 2AA6244 were
Vega's flatlined and no one else is, so I'll chalk that up as a win. Community suffered enough as it is. Get closed. Some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Huh. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Oh,
Reach
shit.
Two. Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Yeah.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Hey, think your sister will give me another chance?
Remember to take only certified neural enhancing supplements. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
To Juliet V. Mark. She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch. Thank you.
Come on!
Headphones. You see anywhere to wedge it in, huh?
All right. I'm just trying to help. Jeez.
Hey, hey, someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope. Use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say. Just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine, take it. But, like...
Came here alone, no backup. It's probably a deal gone wrong. Muscles aren't stiff yet. Dead couple of hours, tops. Won't be needing this anymore. Well, I'll be damned. Well, look what we have here.
It opened! We're fucking rich!
Looks like we got company.
Drop your weapon!
Thank you.
this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass. Quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Up.
Well, what do we have here? Right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed. There's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way. Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you. Truly. Contract closed.
Everybody got there, crossed them bare. And I got mine and I got it, yours to share.
there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning?
Like sheep to destroy.
I'm sending some poor static scum away.
Right or die!
Whoa, fuck! Don't shoot! And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do it! I'll pay you in kiss and say goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
No can do. Sorry.
Without mercy. Consider the contract fulfilled. Well done.
Selling anything interesting? You live here alone?
Yep. All on my lonesome.
Wraiths don't give you any trouble?
Few of them tried. Put him to sleep out by the road.
feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The mock dive Lizzie's bar used to be at Joy House. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. It belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
You sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her, and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Nah, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Hey, new gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
I know you're in here. I can feel it.
You think you stand a chance? Huh?
Throw himself at me.
You're armed.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached. New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
To leave.
Lost Boy!
Test? Yeah, my pro.
Wait.
You're not Militech.
Easy, June. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Tell me twice.
Baby, we're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you the camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time. Thank you.
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay.
Animal species. The North American beaver, the swift fox.
Hey, McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
So, as I was saying...
You mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure.
Daí.
We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Hanging in there somehow.
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind us. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition. But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory, I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. I do. Hi, V.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
What did you see in him?
Let me tell you what he told me once. Told me he'd take a bullet for me, in an instant, even if it'd kill him.
Spoken like a true Haywood boy.
A man, with dreams, ambition. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on. Locked.
I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere?
It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there. Yeah. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no?
For whom the bell tolls. Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it?
I...
It'd be a good tribute for the Ofrenda, though. Jack. Pure and simple.
Well, you got something for your Ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
Found it.
Oh, Jackie.
Is that a... mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oof. It's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should... He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
His fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously?
I'll see you at the Coyote then. Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
Go raise a glass to him, padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
V, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today.
I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me. And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo."
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it. Twelve rounds, buddy.
Mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up. Beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. And we hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principals. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, "Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others." For his loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve. He didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof. And that he'd become a legend at the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. And if he's watching, I bet just about now, he's flipping them all the bird. When you go to war as a boy, you have a great illusion of immortality. Other people get killed, not you. Then, when you are badly wounded the first time, you lose that illusion. Rest easy, Chu.
I would like to say a toast.
por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. A lot of people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, V.
Campos. Hey, you! Have a drink with us, hmm? To Wells?
All right. Why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
I'm gonna miss him. Already do.
Me too, cabrón. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
Proud son of Haywood.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Hey.
What the hell?
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think I'm just still in that garage, mentally. I just need a sec.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
Pour. For Jackie.
Amen, brother.
I see the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like the Prince.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
Thank you.
Davey. There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
¿Por qué chingados metes las pinches narices donde no te llaman?
Viku, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
We'll be right back.
it's Kirk. How's things, my Chum?
Chum? Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Kirk. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, V. Not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one. Later.
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Maiko is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Looks like you've come this way before. More than once.
I have. On occasion. Easy as paella. Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mox. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Consorting with a common thug. Yes, V. I mean you.
Don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Judy has a proposal. About clouds.
Wanna come back? Done. Always valued your skills, you know that. Just don't get why you had to drag this loose end in here.
Stop treating dolls like meat and I'll consider it. But first things first. Clouds needs to be taken from the tiger claws.
Okay, look. It's clear what happened to Ev was traumatic.
Huh? I was convinced you didn't know.
That girl was asking for an unhappy ending. I was just surprised it took so long.
We gotta do something! Or everyone'll end up like Evie! Woodman raped her while she was unconscious, then sold her like she was so much scrap.
Yeesh, you've always been unstable. Okay, since you seem more reasonable, care to explain what this is about?
You aware what Woodman did to Evelyn when she was desperate for help? You sit by, let that happen?
Tiger Claw bosses rule this place. Know how much I mean to them? About as much as you two and your problems mean to me. Reed, negligible.
Doesn't it make you wonder why you even work here?
Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move. And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely, Forrest will be on the maintenance level in a couple minutes. Alone.
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
That went smoothly. She totally blew us off.
Probably needs time to think. Couple of days, tops.
And you might be right. I'll call her tomorrow.
Have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. So was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Lying between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could've gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
Nope. Me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
So, we going there?
Damn straight. Let's end him.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
You know what's worse than a corpo? A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Maiko?
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Local news on N54. I'm Jillian Jordan. For the third consecutive year, Militech has been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for. This prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as...
Fuck you two doing here? Where's Maiko? Why'd you fucking call me here?
When Evelyn needed help, you raped her.
Could have also broken her neck. Hung up her head like a chandelier till it started to rot. Instead, I took her to a ripper. was due a little something in return. She should be grateful. And so should you.
Here's my token of gratitude. Let's get out of here, V.
Manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves established. Thank you for joining all of us here at Infinity.
Be satisfied.
We'll see you next time.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place. Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling, it was so fucking strong.
You know, revenge isn't ever really worth it. People want to believe it'll be the miracle pill for their grief. That's not how it works.
Bastards still haven't sent anyone to fix it.
Watch your language. Can't you see who you're talking to?
Please, what do you need?
Well, we need the pipe fixed, that's for sure.
Gotta get back to Maiko with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Maiko only works with specifics.
So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
I'll call you when I've got something.
See you later, V. And thanks.
asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fees attractive, but not without good reason.
You think you could just get in for free?
Check out the deeds attached.
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right. Fucking go. Shit happens, right? I said fuck you on.
Well, who's next?
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look, and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me. I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could use the equipment, meet with the trainer, that kind of stuff.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome. But there's still the matter of defeating me, and full
You say you've never lost. I say there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True! All right then. Shall we?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
From there. Yeah.
For you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye.
You think you could just get it for free?
But not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deeds attached.
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it.
Fuck you on.
Well, who's next?
Got a fight lined up here. Good sit.
Well, watch yourself. Got any good tech under the hood?
You're about to...
Ha!
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it. Okay, okay. I quit. I'm done.
Hey, hey, calm down.
Calm down? You want fucking calm? Ah! I'm so sorry.
You're not used to losing. I know.
Mm-hmm. And I don't ever want to be. Listen, I'm done for today. But first, I'll make sure no one bothers you. Make yourself at home.
Hey, come on! No chest pounding! Trust myself not to go aggro.
It's nothing like that. I just wanted to say thank you.
For what?
For a good, clean fight. No funny business, no tricks. It was a rare breath of fresh air. Hang in there, girl.
Thank you.
Maybe so.
Make him bleed! Oh!
Just got intel that Logan Garcia is knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy. So am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.